My name is Chris Nna, the president of Global Chess Training Center. My journey to being an author began 10 years ago. The whole story started in primary 5. I was asked to repeat a class, and when I was asked to repeat this class, I was told I was dumb, I was told I was dull and unteachable. Many teachers refused to accept me in their class. But then I knew that there was more in me. I started to read, and somehow along the line, I gave my life to Christ 18th of February 2007. And afterward, God began to teach me many things. He began to explain to me who I was, how I am a success, and many things about how great I was. First of all, I wrote my first book, Proverb of Success. This Proverb of Success was a collection, a simple collection of quotes that inspired me, that made me to believe in myself. I documented them in a simple book. But somehow, this book was never published. Again, I wrote another one, which was Be Your Best. This book, of course, it was still an issue. I was unable to publish it. Many things went wrong. And I started thinking, is this how I'm going to keep on failing at being an author? My greatest dream was to be an author. And I've always desired to be able to put my information, the thing that God taught me about some of these things, into people's hand. Last year, God began to speak to me about His mercy, and He told me that for me to actually be successful, I need His mercy, I need His compassion. And that's how I began to teach about His mercy to people. I told some people about His mercy, and I prayed with some people, and of course, the result was phenomenal. Afterward, I decided to document that in this simple book you are seeing here. I realized that it's not all about your strength. His mercy, the key to every blessing, is simply a book that discusses on God's manifold mercy. I realized that many times what we actually need in our life is God's compassion. So we don't really need to get ourselves bogged up trying to find out the reason for all the things that happen to us. All we need is just the mercy of God. I've administered this mercy to many people. I prayed with them, and of course, many of them received God's mercy, and different miracles. I've seen different miracles happen by just praying and pleading for God's mercy. If you journey through the book, you will find out God's mercy and how you can appropriate it for your own life. And my conclusion is persistence plus mercy equals results.